So I started to buy t-shirts and paint them. But after a while, I felt that it's meaningless to do a painting of the t-shirt. You have the t-shirt. So by starting to wear them, I become an abstract painting myself.
If you see it as an abstract painting, it becomes an abstract painting. But if you see it as just a t-shirt, it's just a t-shirt. But if you tell people that it's an abstract painting, then they start to think about it as an abstract painting.
But they're everywhere. I mean,
that's the thing. You start to look at them.
Another collection, and a sushi stick collection.